Themselves at a magnificent venue for football, namely the Opel Arena in the city of Mainz. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, avoid defeat today and it's survival. With that in mind, you do feel it might be quite a nervy game. No risk type football. I hope not, but there's a lot at stake, Derek.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Unable to keep the ball. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. So a throw in here. From one side of the pitch to the other. This is looking threatening. Sakai. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Real chance. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. And he's fired over the corner. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Beautifully weighted ball. Now they've lost it. John Schwarzer. Not showing good vision. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Real chance. Oh, a goal to give them breathing room. It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, the coach can breathe a sigh of relief now. Maybe not the players. They still have work to do.
1-0 then. A chance to whip it in. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Credit to them for winning back possession. Ekichi. Kaiser. Rosenau. Gay. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Rosenau. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Oh, he's given the ball away. John. What can they do from here? Wonderful chance. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. A corner will ensue. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. And they need to get tighter here. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. and slots it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. It's going their way, 2-0. An effective challenge.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Ha. Kaiser. And intercepted it. Akichi. Chi. Ha. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And able to get a body in the way. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he'd probably be surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Promising looking ball. Couldn't keep it. Kaiser just couldn't get it through. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ha. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Couldn't hang on to it. And he read it well defensively. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And this would reduce the deficit. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Bert. John. Akichi. Bamba. Really good high press. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Chi. Schwarzer. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Sakai. Who? Schwarzer. This looks promising. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Played into the center of the box. Wonderful block. Half an hour remaining then.
Bamba.
Burt.
Kaiser.
What can they do from here?
And the cross into the middle.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Burt.
Running with the ball confidently.
Schwarzer.
Great pressure to win the ball back. And making the move to the inside.
Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
And the keeper dicing with danger. And able to get a body in the way.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Cross could be useful. Well cleared away.
No real conviction in the challenge. Another touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Over it comes.
And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, here's another look at a lovely deep corner to the far post that catches the defenders off guard. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
Ha. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Gay.
And they need to get tighter.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation.
Great chance with that header. But he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in.
And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line.
He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully.
Well, managers, coaches will be looking at that and tearing the hair out. What's he doing making a challenge like that when he's on a yellow card?
Chi. Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Well, Derek, the job's nearly done. No chances now. Hit the corners of the pitch, turn their defenders. It's been a really good performance, you have to say. Where have this lot been hiding all season?
Really getting stuck in defensively.
He takes aim. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
Burt. regained possession. Ha.
Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime, but it's especially sweet when it confirms your status in the division.
Well, Derek, if there are...